Meghan superfans have already tracked down replicas for her entire engagement shoot look, including a QVC ring made in Vietnam, and they've identified her nail varnish too. Meghan Markle's couture gown may be worth an eye-watering £56,000, but her frugal fans have already found a cut-price alternative. In engagement portraits released on Thursday, Prince Harry's fiancée teamed her show-stopping frock with her bespoke ring valued at anywhere up to £200,000. Within hours of their release, bloggers at Meghan'sMirror.com, which charts the former actress's wardrobe piece by piece, had tracked down the best replica looks on the net, and they come at just a fraction of the price of the real thing. For fans who want to emulate the future princess's look, suggests a $428, £320, frock by Japanese designer Tadashi Soji, along with a string of cheaper options from Maiden Maddox, Unique Vintage, and Jessica Howard. The site also suggests a convincing dupe of her yellow gold and diamond ring, a $45, £34, diamonic band from QVC. They believe they have even tracked down the exact shade of Meghan's nail varnish, a nude hue from Rimmel's gel polish that costs just £5.99. The engagement photographs were captured earlier this week at Frogmore House, which is on the ground of Windsor Castle in Berkshire. The three pictures were taken by celebrated fashion and celebrity photographer Lexi Lubomirsky, who has snapped everyone from Julia Roberts to Angelina Jolie. Meghan is likely to have chosen her outfit for the pictures with great care, and opted for British brands in a nod to her new home, with Harry also wearing heritage label Burberry. The Californian royal-in-waiting is wearing a one-of-a-kind sheer couture dress exclusively revealed by Mail Online to be worth a staggering £56,000. Kensington Palace confirmed to Mail Online that the dress by British firm Ralph & Russo was privately purchased, although it is not clear who bought it, or whether the full price was paid for it. The couple released the first two pictures at 11 a.m. on Thursday, before Kensington Palace put out another one at 1 p.m., saying, "Thank you so much for all of the wonderful comments following the release of Prince Harry and M's Meghan Markle's engagement photographs. The couple are so grateful for the warm and generous messages they have received during such a happy time in their lives. As a way to say thank you, they have decided to share this candid photograph from the day of their portrait sittings directly with all of you."